Founded in 1954, the Framingham Artist Guild is the oldest visual arts organization in the community. For the last several years, they had space in the Danforth Building, a great home, upstairs from Danforth Art and near the Museum School. Unfortunately, the Artist Guild, along with several other groups and organizations, were given an eviction notice when the boiler in the building was deemed unrepairable. Through their relationships with area exhibit space holders, the Guild approached the Amazing Things Arts Center to request a consistent meeting space and a work area for their open paint times and critiques. It was a win-win, with both parties happy with the new arrangement. Amazing Things sees more usage of their wonderful second floor gallery, and the Artist Guild has a new permanent home.
We did some research on finding out, you know, what other places might be available and if there was anywhere we could go. And I guess that the folks here at Amazing Things, we had started to partner with them more and more. We were doing our winter show here, and we had also done Stitches and Strokes, which was just amazingly successful. And when they found out we were in trouble, they gave a call, and it just seemed like such a perfect fit.
We knew that when the Danforth Museum moved out, we would have to go. But we thought we had 2 to 3 years. Instead, we had 2 months.
We are delighted. The space is quite good for our needs. We have a bit less storage room, but that kind of led to us getting rid of some things that we simply don't need.
We're going to be able to help Amazing Things grow, because some of our board members and some of the members will be looking to join their organization and see their shows as well. It's going to be two-sided. We'll grow, they'll grow.